copy remains attached to each other. Then the nuclear membrane breaks apart and spindles start to interact with some of the chromosomes. The copy chromosomes align in the middle of the spindle. Chromosomes separate into two genetically identical groups and move to opposite ends of the spindle. Nuclear membrane starts to form around the two sets of chromosomes. Then the two cells split into two daughter cells.